Top-seeded Florida State Soccer embarks on their national championship redemption in just a few hours in Santa Clara, California, when they take on BYU. How the Noles got here was a 1-0 win over Rutgers in the Final Four, thanks to a Jalen Howell goal in the first half. The senior dialed up what will probably go down as her most clutch goal of her seminal career, not including what she could do tonight. But in the Elite Eight in Tallahassee, Howell missed a penalty kick that would have won Florida State the game in regulation. Nonetheless, she showcased her poise as a leader on this FSU team by forgetting the past and delivering the goal that has the Noles one win away from their third national championship in program history.
You know, when that goal came, I was just excited to contribute what I could to the team. We worked really hard up to that point, and I think it's great momentum. Like, okay, so going into the next game, I've said this throughout the tournament. Our standard is always the national championship, and to compete for the national championship, we set that goal and standard every year. And the coaching staff, anything short, that's not acceptable to us.
Florida State and BYU will start at 8 p.m. tonight. Be sure to tune back in tonight at 11 for coverage and the latest from Santa Clara. Now, Florida football fans are finally introduced to their new head football coach Sunday afternoon. Billy Napier addressing the media for the first time as the man tabbed to turn the Gators program back around. Napier took the podium for almost 40 minutes, laying out his vision for the future of Florida football and the fundamental values he will bring with him to Gainesville.
Our trademark will be our physicality. We'll be in great condition. We'll be known for how hard we play. We'll be disciplined, and we will eliminate careless play, turnovers, penalties, mental errors. We're going to be sound, and we're going to attack in all three phases. We will attack by scheme. More importantly, we'll attack with a relentless mindset.
Florida takes on UCF in the Union Home Mortgage Gasparilla Bowl December 23rd at Raymond James Stadium in Tampa Bay. Kickoff, 7 p.m.